start.
Hey everyone, I'm Ritchie Singh, studying in 10th class in Government High School Cheemabath, Block Area 1, District Amritsar. Today I'm going to tell the time of a clock in England. Let's assume the minute hand is at 12 and the hour hand is at 12. When it's at 12 and it's at 2, the time will be 2 o'clock. When the minute hand reaches the 1, it's 5 past 2. When the minute hand is at 2, then the time will be 10 past 2. When the minute hand reaches the 3, the time will be 1/4 past 3. When it's at 4, it's 20 past 2. When the minute hand reaches the 5, it's 25 past 2. Now, when the minute hand reaches the 6, it's 2:30. Now, when the minute hand reaches the 7, it's 25 to.